14 of Jason Fairbank. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, 20 laps. Let's see if we go green the checkered. They did it last week. The leader, whoa, what is happening there? Adam Wolf started to turn the corner. No. Thank you. and attrition starting to become a factor in this race. Just going to do a quick interview.
You know, Jeff, this is going to be a routine for Mike here. He's been putting on an awesome show, and all I can say is congratulations to Mike Monte, everyone. This is going to be pretty regular out here, Mike, huh?
Oh yeah.
So, how does it feel to take the victory again?
Feels really good.
You're doing a good job out there. Anybody you'd like to thank?
I'd like to thank all my sponsors, everybody that helped me out through the year, parts, pitting, everything.
I see one just pulled up right next to you here.
Yeah, this was Dan. He actually got me into this whole racing thing.
Oh, so he's to blame for it.
Yep.
All right, everyone, give Mike Monte another round of applause. Great racing out there, back and forth for the lead. Back to you, Jeff.
Well, I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, these guys have waited in the pit area all night.